visiting my friends. We've got a special guest. Come on in. Hey. This is Jack.
Jack is my puppy, and he's a Siberian Husky pit bull mix, and he's going to be 3 months old on February 8th.
Oh, hey, this is Matt. Going? He's Jack's other owner. I'm kind of just going to make up a recipe for Jack. We've got some parsley, a whisk, not an ingredient, some whole wheat flour, an egg, oats, just oats, oil, various oils. They didn't have a lot of one type of oil, so we're going to use a couple. Depth of flavor, it works. Some flaxseed that we're going to throw in there. Crunchy peanut butter. And I guess that's it, folks. So let's get started. We'll begin by chopping some of this parsley. We'll use probably about a tablespoon of fresh parsley.
Mmm, that's a really good raw food. Remember that?
Yeah. There are 3 teaspoons and 1 tablespoon. They ran out of their tablespoon, so we're gonna use 3 teaspoons. I got some whole wheat flour from this food co-op by their house. All right. Okay. So I'm gonna take some.
Oh no!
Jack, no!
So an egg just dropped on the floor.
Once I had a little dog, I called him Cracker Jack. He had a spot around one eye that looked just like a patch. His legs were way too long and he was awkward as could be.
Whisking together the dry ingredients, of which we have 2, so not a big deal. So I'm gonna use about 3 cups of whole wheat flour. We've got some flour and I'm gonna take this flax seed. We'll put in 2 tablespoons of flax. We'll just whisk this so that it's combined. Now that I've got that, I'm going to put my wet ingredients into a bowl.
Get it, Jack, bring it back.
1 egg with 1/2 cup of this peanut butter. We're gonna whisk this. I'm gonna add about a little bit of this water just to liquefy. Good thing you got a spatula here.
Mmm. It's sort of like cream of peanut butter soup.
Yeah, which I've had actually.
Is it good?
No. Mm. Dun dun dun. Add the flour mixture.
While I whisk it.
Okay, it's like pretty cute. Here we go. Now that I've got this basic dough, I'm gonna add the parsley. The very end. Not even gonna measure. We're just gonna also add some oats for texture for Jackie and fiber.
Oh, yeah. I love you and I missed you and I'm glad you're home again. I knew just how he felt, cause me and Cracker Jack was friends. Through the woods and fields we would often roam about. When we got in trouble, we would help each other out. I could run almost as fast as Cracker Jack could run. We had a lot in common and we had.
I'm going to sprinkle some flour on my work surface. Flour this rolling pin a little. XO biscuits. I'm gonna take about a clump of it. Roll it out. Rolling out, okay. Take the O and dip it in some flour.
Tastes doughy.
That's good.
Essence of nut, just a whiff of nut.
So we got this tray of X's and O's and
undiscovered country.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. So Jack's here. Jack, you just go outside? Look, we're about to put him in the oven. We'll put these in the oven for about 20 minutes at 350. Let's go.
Ta-da.
Great, okay.
to the days of childhood, the days of Cracker Jack. Cracker Jack, the best friend that I ever had was Cracker Jack. But he was more than that, a playmate, a companion. He was love and understanding. That was Cracker Jack, the best friend that I ever had was Cracker Jack. But he was more than that, everything a kid could want I had in Cracker Jack.
Yay, Jackie! Was that delicious?
I want some more!